I love LSU, and I'm so thankful to be a survivor. I'm really a cheerleader for all the survivors. What an honor.
Care of the athletes that are here. It's electric, and just to be a little part of this, it's amazing.